What's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Red, and welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. This is episode 16, and in the last episode, we started to explore the Grave Horde. And in this episode, we are going to continue exploring the Grave Horde. And I'm not sure where I'm supposed to jump from here. Am I supposed to just straight up... Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Alright, let's check this out.
What is this?
Ooh.
It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe.
Wow, Aloy, you're really smart.
From distance.
You figured that out without math and stuff.
Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
Well, that's what we're here to find out. Oh shit. Alright, well, they're giving me two mushrooms right here for medicine and a supply crate. So I'm guessing this is a boss battle. Holy shit!
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Oh shit, is that the Horus B-1000 or whatever the hell? Oh shit. They deployed death machines? That's pretty crazy. Holy shit, okay, let's take an assessment of the battlefield, shall we? Alright, so this Deathbringer is only level 18, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go with a full-out assault, I think. And first we're going to do sticky bombs, because they don't blow up right away. And that will allow us to shoot a couple at it before it starts to worry. Wah! Okay. And now we switch to electric? No, not electric. Oh god, it can destroy these platforms? Shit. Okay, here. We need the tear blast. No. Tear blast arrow. Thank you. Get rid of these missile launchers. Oh shit! Oh no!
Another collision. And this one can...
Okay, so we are back. Try this again. And maybe try to not be up here for so long. Let me go ahead and highlight this guy again. And what we're gonna do this time is put the tear blast arrows on this cannon right away. And then we switch to blast bombs. Blow it with some blast bombs and rappel down before it can shoot missiles at us. Alright, let's shoot this big cannon. Oh god, we don't have any ammo. Holy shit, I didn't realize there's a guy right here. Hang on. I know you're mad, but hold on. Whoa, okay. That's enough for the missiles and the bullets. Bullets are my only weakness. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell am I doing? Roll out of the way. Holy shit, what are you doing, Mr. Red? You're crazy. Woo. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Alright, what do we need? We need precision arrows. Think about this for a sec. 11 damage. Okay, that is garbage. Let's go ahead and shoot at this for as many arrows as we can put on it until we start getting hit. Oh god, we're doing so much damage. This is awesome. Oh god. All right, we'll get back. We will get back and we will knock 3 arrows. And then come around the corner and triple shot. Boom! All right, we exploded that component. And then we are going to take care of this nobody as he comes up the steps. Bitch. Oh no. Die already. Uh-oh. Sorry about your friend. Hold on. Okay, wow, that was really weird. You, like, glitched through the wall. I don't have time to engage with that dead body and laugh at it, because I'm busy trying to... Oh, wow, that guy doesn't even know what's going on. Okay, sweet. Now, let's go with some more sticky bombs. Explosives for the win. Oh, god, oh, god. He can use explosives, too. He can use explosives, too. Let's roll around. Okay, let's move. Move positions. All right, quickly, get moving. Lob some more sticky bombs at him. Oh god, these are not doing that much damage. All right, let's switch to our last type of bomb, which is proximity. Have him walk over a couple of these. Oh wow, these are doing more damage. At least that last one did. Oh yeah, that was a good one. And this is a pretty good area to cover myself. Let's go ahead and switch to the fire arrows and see how vulnerable this guy is to fire. Stop hitting me! Set you on fire and see what happens. He's almost dead, actually. All right, we're doing way, way better this time. Holy shit! Oh god, as he wrecks me with a couple missiles. Come on. Come on. Oh, are those the heat valves or whatever? The heat vents? Oh god. Oh god. No, I think those are missiles. Missile launchers. No. Oh god. Let's try and hit him. God damn it. Move the cursor. Holy shit. Eh. Oh wow, that does so much damage. Next one. Oh, nice. We killed it. I thought I was going to have to fight all of them. Or, hit all of them, rather.
They had to fight hundreds of those all at once.
Wow. What a battle. All right, I think we have thoroughly explored this room, so let's continue on to the war room. See what's going on in here. Hey, guys. You just destroyed your machine. Anybody else home? Alright, another hand device thing. Oh, what's this? Giant supply crate. Thank you for all your stuff. Now, activate the computer. Oh shit, a business meeting. I'm not in the right clothes.
You can take a seat. You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobeck has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
That's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on! If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Hmm. So she needed a special group of scientists?
What is that?
Oh, and then the door opens right when we're done with this? Really?
What did Elizabeth...
That's kind of odd.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious, yes.
You didn't think of that first, Silence? Come on now, you're supposed to be the one with all this knowledge, right?
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines, not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again.
Wow, well, I'm really glad I got that 9,000 experience that I can't use. Thanks, level 50.
Now, how am I gonna get down
from... Oh, just like this, yo?
This should be quite the ride.
Holy shit! Super zip line! Down a metal devil. Don't fall. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit! Wow. I actually thought she randomly let go and I was about to die.
If it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Alrighty, well, now we gotta go find that location that Silas indicated, I guess. It's under some sort of palace full of enemies. So let's go!
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm?
Alright, so...
Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence?
Oh, here they are. Okay. So we have finally made it to the area where Silence told us to go, obviously. And, looks like we're just gonna try to make our way up this frickin' wall. Oh, hey, look, a fireplace. That's useful.
All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose tonight is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base...
Or crevasse, as they'd say in other countries, right?
A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck.
Oh, another tall neck. Yay!
You find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
I love climbing tall necks.
So you were part of the Eclipse.
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
What the hell is Silence doing to actually help us, besides giving us direction? Seems like I could use a little bit more help from him. Oh, goodness. What? Already? Right here? Alright, well, have fun with my spear in your face.
You have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The bad way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
There's one. And one more. These don't know where I am. Oh, god damn it, he knows where I am. Come on. I just want to sneak and kill you, please. God damn it. Ugh. Well, that plan messed up. Whoa, all right, calm down there, buddy. Fucking hell. Oh, Jesus, I rolled into the tree. Come on, move your ass, Aloy. Jesus Christ. Whoa, stop rolling into the tree. That is not what I want. Alright, screw you. Just die already. There's, what, two? Is that two or three? Calm down, you oversized chicken. There we go. Killed that one. And then let's kill this guy. Number four. Four or five, I think. And then before we even get this guy's attention, I'm going to switch to the shock arrow. And make him explode. There we go. Fucking hell, stupid trees getting in my way. Alright, move your ass, Aloy. And critical hit. Boom. And R2 and R1 and R1 and R1. One more. Oh shit, fire. Oh, okay. Oh no, I got hit. Thought I dodged that. Okay. No matter. You're dead. Alright, how the hell do I get up this cliff? Alright, this is all we need to beat. All we need to...
Explosions in the distance.
...to do. Okay.
No mind. Doesn't concern you.
And zap your booty. Goodbye. Oh no, he didn't die. There we go. Some more grass down here? Yes, there is. Sweet. Okay. Now let's electrify some more buttholes, shall we? Like this guy. Zap!
Gonna put up a fight.
Have fun! Oh, god damn! I hit with that EMP. You're dead. Oh, no, sit down. Oh, shit. Okay, okay, all right. Well, this is not working anymore. Smack you and R1 as well. Oh, God, they don't know where I am. No, that one does. Fuck. All right. Slow arrows. Oh, no, none of their shit's exposed. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down there, buddy. Here, let me knock you over. Go knock your friend over. Stab him. Yes. And then knock your buddy over again. Stab him, stab him, stab him. Thank you. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Okay, I understand you're angry. I understand that. Let me heal. Let me heal and get rid of this stupid corruption.
Getting close now. Head for that breach.
Alright, Silence, I'm not liking how you are making me do all this dirty work, to be honest.
You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Oh shit, alright.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
I saw Strider transform from a gentle machine into a monster.
Alrighty, guys, this is where I have to end this episode, unfortunately. I know we're in the middle of a mission, but we will continue it in the next one. So if you enjoyed this episode, please go ahead and smash that like button, and make sure you're also subscribed so that you don't miss the next one, because this should be very exciting. The links to my social media will be in the description below, as always, so please go ahead and give me a follow and say hello to me down there if you're so inclined. And with that being said, thank you very much for watching. And I hope to see you in the next video. Have a nice day. Peace out.